Hey guys, it's actually Lollipop here, and welcome back to The Sims 4 Jungle Adventure. Almost said Sims 3. It is part 2, and we are just about to leave for Salvadorera, something like that. I have no idea how to pronounce it. Also, if you see me doing this and just readjusting the camera, that's because the wheel on my mouse is currently broke. So sorry about that. I don't know why he's an office assistant, but we're gonna have him quit that job. He actually wants to become an archaeology scholar, and right now he needs to excavate 3 dig piles or excavation sites and uncover an artifact from a dirt clump. And she wants to be a jungle explorer, and she wants to buy 3 goods at the marketplace, eat a Salvadorian meal, and view the statue of Madre Kusha. I probably said that completely wrong. But yeah, as you can see, the house isn't really all that great, just because I wanted them to have a little bit of money left over so they could buy and really just enjoy their experience. Plus, I don't know how much it is to take a vacation to Salvadoria or whatever. I don't even remember. So let's go. I am so excited for this. Oh, so sorry if you can hear me. I was stretching. Yes, Salvadoriada. I think that's it. And wow, there is a lot to explore here. And there's actually like little spots like in Renolton Bay. Oh, I'm so excited. Okay. First, there's the Puerto Lamente. I'm probably saying this all completely wrong. Come and marketplace. By the way, I'm probably gonna completely get all of these names wrong, so just bear with me. This is the Puerto Lamante Marketplace. Come enjoy the sights and sounds of Salvadoriada. Pack some gear before heading out to the jungle, or relax and experience different food and culture. Swing by the marketplace right by the cantina. And this is the little villa. I'm guessing that is a little hotel. Hillview Hideaway. It has creepy crawlies. Not going there. I'm guessing that's the little canteen. Do we have to go? I think it's the cheapest place we can go. But it has creepy crawlies. Nobody likes creepy crawlies, okay? Nobody likes creepy crawlies. Which is cheaper? That's a lot cheaper. I guess we'll just have to go there. And then there is the Bellamisa jungle, something like that. The jungle is teeming with wondrous sights and hidden dangers. Brave adventures. I don't know why I'm reading this so dramatically. Can explore the ruins of ancient Omiskans. Skilled Sims and those equipped with gear from the marketplace will do well here. And there's also a little park. And there's a bunch of like hidden areas. I wonder how we get there. Discover jungle secrets. Determine explorers who forge a path through thick jungle, so I'm guessing there will be paths hidden. Jungle can uncover secluded spots where rare treasures can be found. Local legends describe a temple that mystically rearranges itself hidden deep in the Omiskan woods. I'm guessing it's this or that. But I guess we're gonna have to go stay with the creepy crawlies. And we want to stay here for a really long time. How much would a week be? That would be 1,000, but I think it's worth it. Like, this is what this LP is based around, and it's going to be a mini LP, of course. This is it. I'll have to add another bed. Dang it, I can't add another bed. I'm going to have to look up that cheat so I can add another bed here. Oh, I accidentally pressed map. Well, guess what? That doesn't even matter because let's just go in. This is an Ala Museum of Archaeology, Cantina El Arbo del Jaguar, something like that, and the Salvadoriada Villa. I'm guessing we have to go to the Cantina to get close to where we can buy our supplies. I'm just so excited to really get into exploring everything. Okay, here we go. And she actually wants to view this, so we're gonna have her view that. And then let's just look around. This is the cantina. Yes, here is the little supply stations. This all looks so nice. I love how it looks. Welcome to the jungle, Kara. Some handy adventure items have been placed in your inventory as part of your rental package. If you plan on exploring the Belimosa jungle, you should first stop by the Puerto Lamante marketplace and pick up more gear. Salvadorian culture skill acquired. Kara has begun to understand the Salvadorian culture. She will be able to ask about local sites and find out more about the local heritage. The local foods will be a strong culinary adventure. Ooh, new foods. This is going to be great. And what is this? Waterfall in a bottle. Yeah, we will need, I guess, water. I guess that will be our food for the moment. Oh, she has a machete. Does he have a machete? No, he doesn't have a machete. We will probably need water. I'm guessing that's like food for this right now. And that's drinks and food. I wonder what the drinks are. Ooh, that all looks really interesting. What about the food? Oh, there's a bunch of new foods. I'm gonna have him come over here. And what are these? Plasma bat bait. I'm guessing so. Oh, those are expensive. Okay, we're just gonna buy. But we're gonna be going on a lot of adventures. I think it's worth it to buy all four of those. And since she already has a spider repellent, I'm gonna buy one of those for him. Yeah, this is expensive. I knew it would be expensive, but I didn't know this expensive. Like, dang. Okay, I'm guessing you can sell stuff there. So let's go into the jungle and I guess have a little adventure. Get it? Okay. I'm gonna have them go, can they not? Oh, Belimosa Trailhead. Yeah, I'm guessing we're gonna find some little trails and stuff like that here. Bear with me if I'm not able to find all of these. Imagine like all the videos, like all the guides. There's actually a BBQ and a can. That's what it's actually called, by the way. And it all looks so pretty. Look at the little waterfall back there. There's some bathrooms, some showers, and I'm guessing they can clear. Oh no. Poison awareness posting. That is not a good sign. And I'm guessing there's a trail that you can follow. That just goes up to there. So we're gonna go ahead and have Kara clear the path with her little machete. And can they do it at the same time? I'm not sure. No, they can't. That it'll be better just to have her use her machete than just her bare hands. Look at this. I'm gonna have to take some pictures. Look at this. Oh, she's already getting tired. Yeah, I'm sure a good athletic skill will definitely help us for this. Looks like she cleared it. Yeah. Take him. Where is she? Oh, carnivorous vines. A glint catches Kara's eye, and she spies something shiny in the middle of a patch of vines. As she approaches, she notices that the vines seem to be move menacingly, and that torn old boots sit among them. Is it evidence of another traveler who wasn't so lucky? Should Kara attempt to retrieve the shiny object? You know what? I think it'd just be better to leave it. I don't want her to die. I feel like she'd get poisoned or something. Just leave it. Kara decides it's not worth investigating and leaves the boot behind. As she leaves, she hears a loud shriek and turns around to discover the vines reaching towards her. The sound is terrifying, but Kara manages to run out just a reach. Wow, I'm glad I didn't try to pick that up. Would she have, like, died? Terrified by vines. Yeah, she's out. So, was that just like a little mini thing? Like, where can we find like the other hidden places? Look at that. Look how pretty that is. And here's the little bridge that they showed in the trailer. There must be something over here. I honestly just want to get a screenshot of my Sims walking across this. Because it looks so pretty. I'm just gonna have her do it for now. Seriously, I need to get a screenshot. Look at that! I'm sorry, but that looks so amazing. Why is she flirting? Just feeling the falls. Something about being in the wilderness with this beautiful waterfall. I feel like it's a sim in the mood for romance. Oh, and there's some dirt here. Maybe we should have Aizen come excavate it. And just look around for a bit. And there's some more stuff over there. Clear a path with your machete. Acquired the archaeology skill. Aizen's new skill in archaeology will allow him to excavate dig piles in Selva Doriada and uncover artifacts on the archaeology table. As he continues his studies, he will learn how to authenticate artifacts and locate more dig piles. He will also be able to excavate artifacts without damaging them. Cool. On a jungle trek, Kara is watching the birds fly through the canopy when she almost stumbles over a very strange-looking egg. A bird of prey is perched nearby and seems to be eyeing the egg hungrily. What should she do? Try to scare off the bird. Kara tries to scare off the bird by tossing a rock towards it, but the bird seems pretty unturned. Suddenly, the egg breaks open, and a tiny cute creature crawls out. The bird swoops down to try to grab it, but the creature scurries off into the jungle. Kara is a bit worried that the little creature might be in trouble on its own. I really like those cool little, like, choices you can make. There's a bunch of things that she can clear over here. There's so much to do. Like, already. Royal baths. Yes, travel there now. I don't want Aizen to not get that dirt clump, but we have to go there now, boy. Now. It's bats, plasma bats at that. The wing hordes at their sight on Kara. Oh, so they bit her. Oh, that looked like it hurt. Well, at least it did give him time to finish digging up that dirt clump. And here we go, the royal bath. It said this was a natural pool. And it looks really pretty. So is there anything more over here? Yes, wait. The path is sealed, perhaps next vacation. So there's actually things that you can only do if you come back. That's really interesting. There's nothing to do here. Yeah, I wonder if we'll get a moonlit from swimming in the pool. Slightly springs. Yeah. Plasma bat attack. I wouldn't think about that, but I'm sure vampires can catch them and use them for food. She's not really getting a good moonlit from being in the pool. On her bathing suit. You should probably change that before you get attacked. Quicksand. Stumbles and drops her bag of personal effects. Oh, that consumes the machete, though. Try to get it. Grabbing a stick. Calls her to fall back right into a hidden cache of adventure gear. So it went badly? Or did it go good? Discover. Yeah, I guess it went pretty well. Oh, yeah, that was good. She found plasma bat bait. Okay, that's very good. I'm glad she didn't, like, die in the quicksand or something. And his hands are starting to hurt a little bit. Was fording through some thick vines a little too enthusiastically when her machete flew out of her hands. Really? Wrestled in the jungle. You know, we really shouldn't take it, but let's take it. Shining Treasure tempts Kira into forgetting all the warnings that she's heard about such traps in the jungle. Oh, she got like... That is not good. Well, I do want to have him go like on an adventure by himself. Oh, wait, no, that's not for food. These are for hygiene. I wouldn't have bought so many of them then. Dang it. I thought like it would fill up their hunger from drinking water. I guess not. And he went in here. Let's see what he found. Ooh. Aizen hears a growl and slowly stop moving. I think that's... Still has the jungle close by. His heart pounds. Da-da-da. Fortunately, a loud noise far away in the jungle grabs the jaguar's attention, and it bounds away. It'll be a while before Aizen calms down after such a dangerous near miss. He found the temple! Yes! Go to the temple now! And I'm gonna have him switch into his everyday wear. Before he gets, like, bitten by a bug or something. And here is the temple. Look at this. It looks so nice. Okay, go under this. Okay, go in here together. Try to pass this. Because she already got into a trap once. If that is a trap, I'm not going to let her get hurt again. Cool. Okay, go ahead and examine these. Oh, is that poison? No. Feeling icky. How do we get... Had a vision of death on an ancient relic. Checking out some of those strange temple... Is he gonna be okay? How do I cure his poison? I'm so scared now. It did look like poison. I really shouldn't have had him walk into it. I'm so scared now. What do we do? What do we do? Work to unlock the gate. Oh, so I think they both have to activate. So we know it's the arrowhead glyph. To unlock the gate. She got scared. She fell on the... Wait, wrong activation. So it's only in here. Pull the middle warrior's weapon. Look at him! Will he be cured in here? Like, I'm actually so scared. Is he gonna be okay? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? How many Oh, he does actually have to go pee. I don't think there's anywhere you can go and pee here, buddy, but... Go ahead and excavate. Oh, there is actually a bush, but I think that's all the way outside. What is this? Haunted by visions. Seeing things that may or may not be real can keep Sims from nodding off anytime soon. My timer just scared me so bad. Thank you. You can open this treasure chest, and she will open the one on the right. So did we complete it with this? Yes, the ultimate treasure. She should look around for other discoveries before leaving. She gained some simoleons and put some treasure and adventure. Please tell me there's... That's not adventure gear. There's nothing there. Please, give me some, like, antidotes or something. Please, please, please. What is this? Drake's fire? That's not what I need. That's not what I want. Okay, there's a frog worth 9,000. That's pretty great. Is he gonna die? Like, actually, is he gonna die? They're really tired. They need to get home. I'm actually so scared. Is he gonna be okay? Like, how do I cure this? Yeah, I could dig up those, but honestly, they are so tired and hungry that I'm just gonna have them go back to lodging. And I need to end this part here. These two, like, temples are so long. Well, they're not so long, but they're pretty long for just like a little thing. I'm glad they are pretty long though. And I never figured out that bed situation, did I? Just go take a nap on the couch while I go research that cheat. Anyway, so thank you guys so much for watching this part. I hope you enjoyed watching this as much as I did making it. Have a great... Sorry, I was stretching. Have a great, great day. Goodbye!